The world population is growing fast. Will there be enough food for 2 billion extra people? And enough clean drinking water? By climate change, big parts of the world are getting much drier. The production of this food costs more than 25,000 liter water. What is the best solution? More animals or more vegetable food? 60% of the grain and barley is now being used to feed the animals. Worldwide food innovations are necessary to feed 2 billion extra people. Rabobank could stimulate this as the world-leading food and agribank in a very good way. By introducing a worldwide food innovation award to produce our food in the most sustainable ways. How people can contribute that there will be enough food for everyone can be seen in this superb BBC documentary, Should I Eat Meat?